that I have mastered the art of taking what the devil meant for bad for me.
There you go.
And that is what I'm doing.
Yes.
That what he attempted to use to shame me.
Yes.
Because I would have been a hypocrite to not share my truth, my authenticity, and expect it from everybody else to say talk on the top. No, you can't do that. Absolutely not. So if you want to expect them to do it, you gotta do it too.
That's it.
That's what I've been doing. What does this? That's how you know. That's how you know. Deliverance is when you leave the place.
Yes.
But freedom is when that place is you.
Yes.
Many have been delivered, but you're not free. Because you're not free until all of that that's in you from that place is gone too. That is true freedom. It's like when Moses tried to lead the Israelites out, they were delivered, but they weren't free. That's why they spent 40 years. And Egypt was still in them. It was still in them. He had to kill off a whole generation to get the new ones up because y'all just weren't here. Don't let another generation come up in your family, in your household, to get the blessing of that milk and honey that God has laid up for you. Because you won't be afraid.